Today I'm reviewing a great new foundation, L'Oréal Paris Nude Magique Eau de Teint. It comes in a sweet frosted glass bottle, a little like a parfum bottle, which is exactly the inspiration, as the application is akin to how you would dab on a classic parfum style of fragrance. Here's what you do. Take the lid off, hold it between your thumb and forefinger, the latter at the top, shake, then tip it upside down to deposit a drop or two on your pointer fingertip. Forget fussing around with makeup brushes here. This formulation calls for fingers as your best tools. Now by this stage, you'll notice that it feels very unlike most foundations on the market. It's watery, but it's also silky because there are light oils in the foundation that allow you to glide it onto skin. These light oils, however, evaporate after you've applied the foundation, leaving you with a beautiful sheer coverage. Once it's set, which it does really well, you get a coverage that the company describes as velvet. That basically means it's matte, but with a slight sheen, so you get none of the cakiness of old school matte foundations. Modern matte is a look you see a lot on the red carpet at the moment, because it's a really polished style of base. It's also a better canvas against which to have fun with eye and lip makeup colours and effects, as Barbara Palvin, the face of the foundation, has done here. As for the staying power, I found it lasts well around 8 hours, even if your skin is on the oily side. The best contenders for this foundation are those of you who like a light, barely there coverage, but a more polished style of finish.